you think are indicative of what Brian...
Well, first off, for somebody to look at this game and say that, you know, somebody didn't do this or do that, and try to hold that against him or whatever, I think it's really unfair. They hold it against me. I mean, I'm the guy's in charge of this thing. And there's nowhere to look at any individual guy who, in my opinion, it's a team thing. And but I'm on top of it, and I'm the one to be pointed at. And we couldn't have been more committed to being an aggressive football team than we were this year. And that meant that we're playing great defense, and we're working on our teams, and we're running the football, and we're playing off of that. That's us. That's how we do it. And that's not anybody but starting with me. And so the fact that the Shotty was working the game plan and trying to hammer the football is what we did every week, and that's how we figured to win. And then when it doesn't work, you have to get moving and find the ways that you got to get there to get the game won. And that's what we were attempting to do. You forget maybe that the go-ahead touchdown drive in this game was a 9-play drive, I think. Eight plays were runs, you know. And we got the ball at midfield off great field position after a great kick, exactly like we like to do it. Defense held them. Here we go. And we knock it on down there. We fight our way through a fourth down conversion and make it to 14-10, you know. And okay, let's go from there. And so to try to blame Shotty or the play call or something on anything, that, you know, I understand that reaction, but you know, it isn't warranted. We had a hell of a season, and we did a bunch of good stuff, and we're just getting started. And what it feels like.